morning. Welcome to Tiger News. My name is Gunniga, and today I am joined with Ellie.
Please join for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now it's time for Tiger Sports.
Today, girls varsity soccer, Font Bone at Lynn Tech at 5:30 p.m. It's senior night.
Today, boys varsity soccer, Kip at Lynn Tech at 7:15 p.m. It's senior night.
Thursday, cross-country innovations at Lynn Tech at 4 p.m. Lynn Woods.
Thursday, unified basketball, Lynn Tech at Malden at 4 p.m.
Friday, football, Lynn Tech at Manchester Essex at 6:30 p.m.
Now it's time to find out what our delicious mystery lunch is.
Today we will be having a chicken fajita, whole grain tortilla, sautéed peppers and onions, shredded lettuce, salsa and sour cream, and fiesta brown rice.
That sounds so good. For today's weather.
Today we will have rain likely, high of 62, winds north-northeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of rain is 90%, rainfall around a quarter of an inch.
Tonight will be foggy early and then partly cloudy later at night. Slight chance of rain showers, a low 58 degrees, winds west-southwest to 5 to 10 miles per hour.
The 8th Annual Festival of Trees, sponsored by our great Lynn Tech Alumni Association, is right around the corner.
If you would like to donate a tree or a wreath, please send to the main office your information ASAP by November 1st, 2022. At the latest, to give us time to coordinate everything.
Our sports teams, our National Honor Society, and our Skills USA team in a school-wide toy drive to support local Lynn families.
We are collecting unwrapped toys. They can be brought in and placed in the sleigh in the main building or in the boxes in the annex.
Chess Club meets every Thursday in room 3172 from 2:30 to 4. All players are welcome to watch, play, and compete.
Saturday MCAS Academy will be held this Saturday for students in grades 11 to 12. We'll be retaking the ELA and Math MCAS.
ELA support will be held in room 2025 in the annex at 9 a.m.
Math support will be held in room 2000 in the annex at 9 a.m.
ELA retake is November 9th through 10th.
Math retake is November 15th through 16th.
The Drama Club is looking for actors, artists, and crew. Thursday in room 3183, we will produce and perform two plays this year.
The Writing Club meets every Thursday from 2:30 to 3 in room 3171. It is a place to work on and share your creative projects.
Music Club is Tuesdays 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. All voices and instruments welcome.
Now time for our fun fact.
Trick-or-treating evolved from the ancient Celtic tradition of putting out treats and food to placate spirits who roamed the streets at Samhain, a sacred festival that marked the end of the Celtic calendar year.
Wow, that was a fun fact. Now time for a funny Halloween joke.
What do ghosts use to wash their hair?
I don't know. What do ghosts use to wash their hair?
Shampoo.
That was the funniest Halloween joke I've heard all day. Don't forget to wear your seatbelts.
That was fun.
Now have a great Lynn Tech day.